never perform the engine company apparatus checks. Always engage the pump, prime it, and circulate water. Also check the manual or electronic throttle, gauges, and any preset electronic equipment on the pump panel. Also make sure the booster tank is full of water. Firefighters performing apparatus and equipment checks should always turn on and operate the equipment such as generators and power tools. They should be turned on, ran, and operated under a load to ensure that they work properly prior to us reaching the fire ground. When responding and approaching intersections, the crosswalk warning sign can give you an indication of the time left on the traffic signal you're approaching. On this response, the chauffeur properly stopped the apparatus at all the red traffic signals prior to proceeding through the intersections. At the second intersection, he ensured the auto came to a complete stop before proceeding through. Always be aware of a vehicle going around the vehicle that stopped for the fire apparatus at intersections. Chauffeurs should always be in control of the vehicle. They are responsible for the safe arrival of the crew to the fire, as well as getting them home to their families. You are responsible for the safe operation of the fire vehicle. When responding down a hill towards an intersection or traffic signal, the chauffeur should have the engine brake or engine retarder on, or they can downshift to slow the apparatus down. Always be aware of a vehicle that stops and yields but suddenly decides to proceed again. Although newer apparatus may have backup cameras, it's imperative that whenever a fire apparatus backs up, a radio-equipped firefighter is positioned behind it as a guide. This ensures that no one suddenly attempts to walk behind the apparatus where the vehicle strikes an object. When backing into quarters, chauffeurs should always check both side mirrors and proceed slowly. There's no need to race into quarters. Plus, it reduces the chances of striking an object or a person who may not be paying attention and walks behind the apparatus. Many departments have marked the apparatus floors to assist the chauffeur in positioning the rig straight and where to stop it. This makes for a safer overall operation.